Hello everyone, hope you are doing well. I'm going to explain this question in this video. If a glass block is placed over a mark on a paper, the mark seems to raise. Explain. Agar hum glass block ek paper pe rakhenge, jis paper pe ek mark hoga, to mark hume jaisa ki wo raise hua hai dikhega. We need to explain this. Let us see answer for this question. When we look at the mark on paper through a glass slab, obliquely, the light rays bend at air glass interface and the mark appear raised to us. We can also think about it by considering two light rays from the mark. These rays would be refracted on coming out of glass slab. If these rays were to be extended backwards, they will meet at a slightly raised position, giving us the illusion that mark is raised. I hope you have understood the explanation. Thank you.